The hammer is finally going to drop on these compounders that are making semaglutide and tirzepatide, and for good reason. Not a single physician or pharmacist can attest to the safety or efficacy of these compounded drugs. They haven't been studied in the way they're preparing them. So I'm glad that they're cracking down.